Good morning. Welcome back. In Psalms 147, verse 5, here's what it says. How great is our Lord! His power is absolute. His understanding is beyond comprehension. Now, maybe there's some things going on right now in your life that you just don't understand. Some things that, you know, might be hard and some things that might be overwhelming. But know this, we shouldn't be surprised when we don't understand what a God who says he surpasses all understanding is doing. We shouldn't be surprised that we don't understand a God who says he's beyond understanding. And that's okay, because that's where faith comes in. And just believing that God wants the best for you. And he's working in ways we don't always see or understand, but he's good all the time. All right, have a great day. We'll talk soon.